Indigo.
Listen. I just ate all the pizza I can eat, okay? My stomach's full. I'm gonna have to work out real hard tomorrow. But tonight, got my pop. Okay, non-alcoholic beverage. But if you come here right here, you get all the alcohol beverages you want. Play some games, right? Let's go see what these robots are up to, shall we? Let's go. Come on. Let's go. But you know, we need to make a pit stop to the gym, right? Gotta pull up those shorts. Okay. Got my drink in my hand. I know the gym's good. One day I'll be on a roof or something. I was thinking of getting a boat or a pool, and I just sit in the pool. Okay. Let's not waste any more time. This didn't work last time, or I missed it. Mark subscribed. Pants off after midnight? Ooh. Pants are off. These are comfy shorts. It was a good timing too, because my phone died. My phone was dead. My phone was dead. If Venom is not the same, he's electro. Yo, yeah, mine's not the same either. I don't know. They said they had a huge update.
Welcome to the Detroit experience.
Yo, yeah, mine's not the same either. I don't know. They said they had a huge
update. Oh, there's like, they updated everything. It's all different now. They took some out. Oh, they took all the new ones out. I think. Or they're all updated. Yeah, I think it's because they got all organized and they all got redone. You heard me twice? Uh-oh, that's not good. No, you shouldn't be hearing me twice.
Look tired today.
Are you hearing?
I hope you're doing okay.
She's scaring me. Oh, yeah, it's because I had my, okay, you heard me twice, because I had my stream open, because I was changing my bedum. So you heard, like, me live, and then you heard my stream on my computer. Oh, look at that fade. Oof. So smooth, right? And my hair is kind of bluish green, so it gets taken out of the picture. Gets see through. Bunum, 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 bunum. Look at the look at the sides. All right. Okay. Oh, we're finally these people now. Okay. Why? Okay, hold on.
You gonna be okay?
Why is it always raining when it's them, but everybody else, there's never rain?
Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
great. We're going to the fucking horror mansion.
You know what? This girl hasn't even gone to school or anything. She just wanted a normal life.
Find help. Okay. Can't look around. I don't want to not ring the doorbell. Is there any other option? No.
I hate when it shows like three things, and then I'm like, there's something nearby. Let's just, I guess we gotta bring it again.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. I came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
She's acting not like a robot, eh? Like, I almost forgot. We killed the Cray Cray guy. Or no, we didn't kill the Cray Cray guy.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
This crazy guy protected us. He was a robot. He was telling us that, like, we're gonna be... Okay, so... Follow him. Or look around. And I don't know how we got here exactly.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please?
There's already something sketchy.
Make yourselves at home.
I almost forgot she was an android, just the way she's acting. She's acting so human now.
How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see.
So he's not an android because he's drinking.
Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place, somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year.
Canada, beautiful Canada, landscapes,
open spaces, clean air, and no android laws.
Of course, why would we have some?
Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
I feel like he's not gonna do that. He's gonna, like, keep my parts.
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Oh, we're going to the basement. Tracker. All the windows are shut. I feel like this is just bad. God. It's gonna lock us up.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Where in there? Do you think they're eating us?
If you could just stand over there.
Well, he's getting really close to the grill here. I have a bad feeling about this.
I should warn you. This could be quite unpleasant. Strange. For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them.
Fuck, I knew it.
So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them.
Fuck.
And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Oh, I forgot about that child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice, no!
Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
No. No. I knew this was bad. I knew it was a lie.
What you get for having a dream.
Because why do we have the other guy always search for them?
Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. Almost down to you.
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all. Meet me in the living room.
Spider-Man. Get the fuck up. Whew. Wait, maybe I could get like a weapon. Oh my gosh, she's got claws on her back.
Help us.
We should let them all free. I'm gonna save you all. That's fucked up. I can lie and say I'm reset, right? This is called Detroit is Human, where we become human. Not there. We have 10 minutes. I'll explain in a second, Bindi. Or if Anima, you want to try explaining. There's basically androids that live, and we're one right now, but some of them catch feelings and, like, don't work properly. Okay, this is, like, a crazy one here. I'm trying to find this little girl. She's probably at the very end of the hall. I don't have time to read a book. Gotta find the girl. Gotta find the girl. Why am I stopping to look at these things? No, he didn't say anything, which is weird. I don't know where this fucking girl is. She's gotta be in this room here. Yeah, it's the only room I haven't done yet. There we go. This is a trap just to get me into a room.
How could I forget you?
Because you're a machine. Probably picked the worst fucking spot to hide.
searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
You're there, you sneaky bitch.
Show yourself.
Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. And just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything will be all right. Did you find them?
No, Zlatko. I'm still looking.
Well then, get moving.
There you are. Get a move on.
Fuck.
You. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. You are. Get away from me. Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master.
obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
Do I say yes or do I say no?
All right.
Don't get a choice.
I trust you.
I kind of wish I got away safely. I should have turned that thing off and that stupid guy in the fucking bathtub. Oh, I could have been reset it. You can actually get reset. Oh. That was a pretty good episode. Bindi, are you still here? I can explain now. But if you're gone, that's okay. I'm assuming you're playing Overwatch or something else. Connor, I'm an android. Yeah, you were. I didn't want to get caught, but I guess it has to, almost has to happen. I should unplug that fucking guy in the tub.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor. I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Would you mind a little walk?
Congratulations, Connor. You managed to find that deviant. Tell me, what did you learn?
I found its diary. But it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
Well, I've missed one.
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. It's a pity you let it self-destruct.
I made a mistake. It said RA9 saved me before it jumped from the roof. I should have anticipated what it would do.
How is your relationship with Lieutenant developing?
He seems to find it difficult when a Connor is destroyed and replaced. I know humans have difficulty dealing with loss. Working with him will be a challenge if it happens again.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Hmm. I think she's like the creator of all the androids. I think. The CEO, maybe. Alright, so Hank's hostile because I let him fall down. Nice parking job you did there.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Probably just drunk and threw up on himself. He tried killing himself, I think.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety. You have to warn
me. Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here! Sumo!
Attack!
Good job.
Attack!
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Well, he's drunk.
Leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
Ah!
fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should
beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Lie and tell them it's at a sex club? I hope it is.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah.
Wonderful. I hope that's not me next weekend.
5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Oh.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
I pet your dog. Hank loves jazz. We don't need to talk about suicidal stuff. Especially when he's drunk.
Sorry about the window, Lieutenant. I really thought you'd been attacked. Of course, CyberLife will pay for the damage.
Yeah, trust me, I'll send him a bill.
Oh god, this is gonna be something disgusting. Oh, yeah.
Are you okay, Lieutenant?
He has a kid. There we go. Oh, he's dead. Aw. I feel like I shouldn't be mentioning that right now.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
I missed one thing. I understand the attitude. All right. Skeptical. Damn, I know. Alright, this one here, I need to be on point. Oh, I love this girl.
This is crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now? We need to find the CyberLife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Well, we all know I'm not good at sneaking. I'm really scared about this part. I'm doing everything this girl says.
Don't let them see us.
We're almost there. Oh, I don't know what the other option was. I wish I could run, but I can't. Parkour! Parkour!
We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Oh, here we go. I love this part. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, let's see here. Wrong jump. Okay, so we're gonna go here. And we're gonna go. Boom, got it.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Yeah. North likes me, and then I'm a Gusto. I'm gonna go down south on North. Yeah. Take it all.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! God damn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
I don't want to kill nobody yet.
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
I just don't feel like killing is the way to go here. If I free them, I feel like they won't obey us.
Let's go.
You know what I mean?
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
You took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
Can't bring him back. It's too dangerous.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you. It's not fair. I helped you, and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans. You're no better than humans.
He triggered the alarm. Run!
I should have said yes.
Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
Marcus.
enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not going to take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
I wish I could have done it without being caught. Oh, if I would accept it. Look at all the stuff if I would accept it. Grab and hide. John becomes deviant. Oh, he becomes one of us. So something could happen where we just go straight to the end here. Alarm sound right away. Oh, here we go, baby.
The address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
He's so excited for this. No, you can be quiet. Connick and Hank, they're your favorite?
Androids in town.
You're allowed to be quiet. I'm just kind of like, when things start popping, I'm really focused anyway, so. As long as you're enjoying the story. Oh god, I feel like I'm gonna get banned for this.
Assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Like wasting time. There's some pervert who got more action than he could handle. We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind. Come on, let's go. It's starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Hey, how's it going? Check this out. Oh yeah, she's very, very angry. Okay, so blue blood.
Oh, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
It's Android. Where's Arnold Schwarzenegger? Is he gonna be in this? How's it going, Toxic Power? How are you tonight? I hope that Woody's gone, because we're investigating you. Hank is the best. It almost... Yeah, this is my first time. Hank and Connor remind me of Gotham. Whole chemistry there. Ooh, strangled. Is that it? Yeah, please don't.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. That didn't prove anything. Could have been a rough play. You can read the android's memory. Maybe you can see what happened.
I'm enjoying it so far.
I can try.
It's just cool.
Says Michael Graham. Credit card. Cash in the wallet.
What's it say now? Repair Android? Oh, baby, we're bringing it back to life.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
Yes, I have killed someone. I've only killed one person, and that was the Kara situation with the abusive father. I took the gun and went kapow.
If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Okay. All right.
Calm down. Everything's all right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again, I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
What else do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I don't know. I can't remember.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
Damn it. Did I get enough information? I hope so.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
Nope. Every time we investigate, they're in the attic.
Couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this
place?
Yes,
I can.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about.
Or he could pretend he wants another dancer, and then one of them would be for eyewitnesses. Oh, we got other androids we can question. You know what? That dancer stared at me and gave me the little.
You know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe two, three times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know. They come in, do their business, and then.
Can I not talk to those guys?
Go on their way.
You ever have any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once. We lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. Never found out what happened.
Probably don't have any CCTV.
No way.
Please try again.
Love you. People appreciate, buddy.
I need a fingerprint just to be able to pay for one so I can talk to them. Oh, I know exactly what I'm gonna do.
Excuse me, Lieutenant.
I'm gonna get a lap dance.
You come here a second.
Found something?
Maybe.
Did I get it?
Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant.
Just rent her.
Just trust me.
Like they wouldn't just like unlock it for me so I can just use it. Emma, I'll put the pizza in the fridge and you can come over and eat it.
Hello? A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not going to look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Yay!
Okay, now what?
Oh, don't they flip out when I do this?
Oh, shit. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, we got long hair. A blued hair. Tracy headed towards the entrance. Where are you going, baby? Where are you going? Okay.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? No.
Let's try this one.
This better be worth it.
It turned back into the club.
Saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. I just need to find another android on its path.
I feel like I'm going way off.
Lieutenant, do you have a better idea? I'm all ears.
Oh, I have to do it. Okay. She went to the red room. Okay, I was already in there. Connect this guy. Man, I hope this guy is connecting with protection. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's Fuck. He went into the red room.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
But she went into the red room. There we go. We got this, boys. We got this. And girls. Here we go. She definitely went the other way.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
Fuck, I wasted so much time.
Expensive investigation of my career.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. It's too late.
Fuck.
The android's memory has been reset. One of them saw the Tracy. We'll never know. It's my fault. I should have been faster.
Fuck.
For a second there, I thought you were going to make yourself useful. Let's get out of here. This place gives me the creeps.
Well, looks like I'm not doing very good with these two. Mission failed. That was hard. That's probably the first time I didn't. I wish the guy could run. Like, run around, probe yourself everywhere, not just take a little walk. Right, Luther, where are we going? Canada? Yeah, you can change your little dude on the very bottom. I like Marcus. I like playing as Marcus. I like the characters of Hank and Connor, but as playing them, it's just, it's not that it's difficult, but
what if it was a lie? Or just another
it's
trap?
Fun, but I just do really poorly when I play with them.
All I know is those androids believed it until Zlatko killed them.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
We're going to Canada.
I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
You could...
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
Oh, great. They just jinxed it. Thank God we have this car. Oh, by the way, you don't have a car anymore.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
Inspect the car engine. All right, let's go. It's okay, we don't freeze. The game is well thought out game. Yeah, it is. It reminds me of Until Dawn.
What are we going to do?
Oh, and thanks for the follow, by the way.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
Yeah, no worries. No worries. It is really late. I work overnight, so... right now, it's almost 2 a.m., and... We're just busting through it. I gotta try to stay awake as long as I can. I go on holiday soon, too. Whew. Last time I get to play games, and I'm gonna have to, like, stop playing this, and then... What am I supposed to do here? Find shelter. Alright. See what the sign says. There's a ski lodge. Watch us just go exactly to where the Until Dawn game is located in the mountains. Pirate. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be hilarious. We're going to like a pirate place.
Over there.
Oh yeah, me too. When I played Until Dawn, I was like, yo, this is amazing. Make everyone play it.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
First it's raining, now it's snowing. Can we just, like, stop being outside and freezing while everyone else has, like... Like, we were just the other people. You see a house burning?
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
A house burning? Oh, house burning, yeah. Killed them all.
It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
You flicked that switch so fast. I think I survived with like 3 or 4. I can't remember who. This will look good if we get inside. If I get into this place, the first thing I'm doing is I'm throwing that pirate out the fucking door.
I'll handle this.
Yeah, you get this. Luther. Luther, Luther, Luther. Yeah, see that pirate? This looks like a restaurant. This pirate is getting tossed out. It's pretty cool how they have like a little bit of snow on them. Oh, look, there's always a book to read. There's, no matter where I go, there's always a book to read. Oh, yeah, gossip. Ooh. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Every time. Okay, let's comfort her. Okay, she doesn't want to be comforted. Alright, then freeze. Okay, throw this out. Can't sleep with that here.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Whatcha? This nice little pillow. How about that? Oh, he started that fire so quickly. Holy. Oh, yeah, we don't need to sleep. The girl does. This is the second time now I'm setting up the bed. Don't make me repeat myself too much, game, because then I won't like it. Check Luther's bag. Let's not talk to her yet. Let's set that on the ground here. Oh, she wants to be a family. What? Why did you say take it if you're not going to actually pick it up? Okay, so there's two things we can do here. I'm clicking open. There we go. Kara knows what that means. Click, clack, bang, bang. Luther's her daddy now.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Imagine. Yeah, not being a butler.
We'll be like them. Like everyone else. As long as we're together, that's all that
matters. Kara's daddy? That means that should be my daughter?
Come on. Let's get you to bed.
You mean Alice's daddy? And then be her husband. You know what? When I went to go turn this game on, it's okay. I know you're tired. Don't worry. It's all good. No, you sleepy. Tuck Alice in.
Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
Ooh, let's...
I have nine.
You don't get my bad joke? Oh my god, oh my god, what was the joke?
I should have one for you.
The sleep with her? Unicorn! You know, she probably wants to be a princess.
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story...
of a unicorn.
...about a little girl. Who lived alone in a big... dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then she met a robot. Who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but... they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met... another robot who left his master to become
a guardian.
How does the story end?
Happy end, realistic.
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep.
What a downer.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course.
The worst part is, like, these things can just, like, fucking lose it any time, right? If pushed. We're humans, like, we can get mad, we can get angry, we can do some pretty mean stuff, but then we feel bad after, or we should feel bad. And then, but we're not gonna go psycho and, like, start, like, banging our head on the table. I mean, there is schizophrenia in people, but... who is MLDude79? I have no idea. It'd be cool to have one.
She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
I don't want to ask him about his past.
Knowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow. You better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No, what are you talking about?
What the fuck? Oh, God. get the gun. He'll get the gun.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you.
We just want your...
We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. I didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in.
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
Oh god, this is creepy. Get the gun. We're going back for the gun. I don't even give a shit. Damn, it's not here. Like, she needs to sleep. Like, this is not time for play. A merry-go-round. A Jerry army.
Be our guest.
They're gonna fucking find us this way.
I'm on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Oh my god, why do I don't trust anybody in this game anymore. I feel like this is gonna go so fast. Because they hate humans, right? Come on, wave back.
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Oh, look at all the Jerrys. They're all happy. Uh-oh. Their heads are moving in the background. Okay. Jerry can be our friends, okay? I don't know if I invite every single one to my birthday party because I couldn't afford all of them. Fire warning shot. Oh, baby. Hostile. Alright, I will probably go to bed after this one, Anima, if that's okay. I'm hostile with him because when he was chasing the deviant from the rooftop, he rolled, off the edge. He got pushed towards the edge, but it said that he had an 89% chance to survive and be fine. So I was like, okay, fuck that then. He's fine. He can climb back up and then I'll keep chasing the guy. And then when I chased the guy, he did not like that I didn't come try to lift him up. So I kind of fucked up. That's why I'm kind of sad. Like, I don't regret much. But I'm trying to patch things up here really well with him. He likes to be teased and joke around. I'm trying to make it up here. I gotta get him back on the good side.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table. It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
He doesn't like being talking about his past. Just go back in the car. Let him deal with it his own way.
Before what? You said I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God.
It's a god.
Fuck, what's this?
I have no idea what the goal does.
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
I wish we had found that girl that killed that guy. Maybe she had a reason. Maybe she was just defending herself.
You seem troubled, Lieutenant. I didn't think machines could have such an effect on you.
What about you, Connor? You look human. You sound human. But what are you really?
I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task.
Nothing else matters to you but your goddamn investigation, huh? No doubts. No mistakes. No weaknesses. Human being just like me. Only perfect.
You should stop drinking, Lieutenant. Alcohol makes you aggressive.
I could kill you, and you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
You shouldn't do that, Lieutenant. Destroying me at this point would deal a blow to the investigation, and have negative consequences for your personal situation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger?
Oh, nothing. God.
Oblivion?
Android. I should just tell him what he wants to hear.
You know you're not going to shoot me, Lieutenant.
I feel like he's going to.
You're just trying to provoke a reaction. I'm afraid I'm going to have to disappoint you.
You think you're so fucking smart. Always one step ahead, huh? Tell me this, smartass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not.
Oh, God. Ah! That's twice now that he's died. Oh my god. I shouldn't play this game at night. He just... He doesn't like logical. I should just lie to him all the time and tell him that I'm scared and I'm a wussy. If I just tell him that I'm scared and a wussy, he'll leave me alone. And I won't feel like a fucking... I know, but I don't listen to anyone with what they say. I do this all naturally. Should have never showed the photo. Should have never... Oh my god. Now Amanda's not going to trust me because she doesn't want me getting killed again. Jeez. I knew it too. Once he put the gun to my head, I'm like, it's like every time I saw an answer, it just wasn't the one I wanted. The problem with Hank right now for me is if you question him about anything in his past, he hates you. You try to be defensive, he hates you. If you try to be very logic, he hates you. You literally have to talk about him. Like, his dog, things that he likes. Joke about it, you know, like, you know, let's go to the strip club because that's where it's at. It's funny, haha. Or some kind of humor. He likes it. Anything not work and not... man. I just can't catch a break with this guy. Like, I feel like I do pretty all right with everything, but man, it just, my one regret.